not look at yourself?
You're on the screen right now. Damn, that thing is dark.
It just doesn't have enough light.
Yeah, that's got to be it.
This thing's got a good gain. Let's try this
one. Why don't we sit under here? Over
get it right. Come on.
Over here. Come here. Enjoy.
Fucking bullshit.
Come here.
Are you going to get it right or not?
Angle.
No, no. What?
That? Gain up.
Yeah, like I got it.
All the way up.
What's that?
It's not making any difference.
She's blocking. Two, you're in the way.
No.
One lux? Red's video.
White's audio.
Red's video.
And you've got it into a black one. So you're into a black one, yeah. But the lens cap is on. There you go. Take lens cap off.
You know I'm not a surgeon.
I know. Discovered that.
All right. Here we go.
For a change, we have television. Why don't we?
I was going to put that out there, but I don't know.
Oh, I'll just move it over there.
I can't believe. I can't believe how poor the other does in the light. It's amazing to me that the other camera needs more light.
I'm going to talk on the mics here and talk to the folks at home.
We're up. Running.
Folks at home, can you check my audio there, Meister of Audio?
I can hear it.
Can you really? Well, we're up. We're really sorry about the extended long delay in getting up. We had a bad video cable. That cable that we spent so much time uncoiling and straightening wasn't worth the time it took to coil it, let alone the time it took to uncoil it.
Is it now being burned?
No, it's not.
No,
we're hoping that we can put an end on it. But we're sitting here. We've been... This is Chewy, who needs to go home now.
Yes.
Any police officers watching, feel free to come down.
Yep.
Yeah.
Be back for a second, please.
What?
Oh, boy.
Hey, we're live. We're live on the cable.
You know, you can look in the viewfinder.
Well, I know. I just
Oh, you can't look in the viewfinder. So.
I know I can see it.
Visually dyslexic.
Hey.
Yeah.
We're watching, you're watching Dan Maglione, somehow twisted producer of Instant Access on the cable, and we're having fun out here. It's a wonderful night. Ah, we have a visitor. Thank you for joining us. Is this Paul?
Yes.
Paul, what have you been up to these days?
Not a thing, just worked a UFO show and out here seeing the wonderful Tucson.
What have you been doing, Yankee?
Yeah. Reading the new grapevine.
What the hell, you a rebel or what?
Yeah?
This is what Shane was doing.
Yes, I know. Oh, dude, let's be real careful. Careful. Thanks.
Somebody put him someplace like out there.
Well, you're about the only one qualified.
Yeah, the only one big enough.
That's a good feat.
That's about the nature of that. Well, and the other thing is, he seems to have some minimal respect for you.
Very minimal.
But we're here. We're live on the cable. We're talking. Yeah, we're talking to people about things that need to be spoken about. Blowing the whistle on the IRS. The government needs to do what? The federal government. Yeah, that needs to be consolidated. Actually, let's go the other direction with it. Put it underneath the camera.
Let's go about the United States.
Oh, careful. Careful, you're sitting on the mic.
Come on, get up.
Crushing the mics there. Well, it's your first time on TV, man. It's easy to make mistakes the first time. I make mistakes, it's my 200th time.
I'm drunk too, but...
Now that...
Dan, if you're out there...
Pardon me.
It's all right. Here, you want to clip that?
I can hold on a microphone for a second.
Yeah. Be an interesting thing. Yeah, we're live. We're downtown in the middle of the alley. Some kind of a spitting contest.
Yeah.
What?
I'm back, man. I gotta go get
some
coffee and I'll be back.
Alright. Okay.
You see, you spit smarter than a lion. I spit all the way over there.
That's pretty good. So, Chewy.
How you doing?
Tell me something about yourself, man. Where you been? What you been doing?
Chief.
I'm the oldest one in my tribe.
The oldest in your tribe or the oldest in your family?
Youngest.
Young.
Get it right.
I'm trying, man. I'm listening careful.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean to kill? I don't think so.
Well, we're live. We're live downtown.
We're TV.
TV worth watching.
Right.
What are we going to do? What are we going
to
do?
Live over there.
How are we supposed
You're
to
welcome
act?
To come and give
we're
your comments.
We're supposed to be ourselves.
Hey.
Talk sure? to Tucson, what? Man.
You don't think you have nothing
we're
to say to Tucson, huh?
WS.
Oh, that's
well,
okay.
We promise we will treat you with all due respect in the world.
Okay. Well, that could be a problem.
Al Capone, right?
Yes, sir.
So this is the new shaved face for Instant Access. Shaved just for the occasion.
Just who noticed?
Well, hopefully someone at home is. Noticing.
Out of my way, scrub.
Could you check those needles and see if we're pumping something in that direction?
Where?
Yeah, come on, yeah. Right.
Well, it's on. It's very good.
Let me see, biker. Let me see what you all about.
Hi, live in Tucson. Got anything to say?
No, nothing. Absolutely nothing in her mind.
791-0055. Call now. You're live. I guess you should
call now.
It's cheese mold. This is quite
this is
full
it.
Of cheese. This mold.
Are we on?
He knows foreign languages, I can tell. He's spoken many things.
That's
I didn't
cool.
Understand.
We're taking calls.
I don't even get that. Is that German, though?
791-0055.
Oh, but you spoke it.
791-0055.
Anyway, we're down.
That's it.
Yeah,
that's the number. That's the number to call, people.
That's you.
Just call and be us with us.
Is this live right here?
Yeah, this is relatively live.
Yeah, I say we're live.
Good morning.
We're kind of live.
Good morning.
Kind of live.
Welcome to you. Be there. It's as live as it gets. There's Joey.
What the fuck?
Emily, I'm your host.
What's our number again?
791-0055.
It's ringing. Pick it up.
We have a call.
Hello. Assholes.
That's great.
Let's not verbally abuse these people.
Silicone Sally.
Maybe we could make some calls.
How about I go to a payphone and call?
Get a quarter?
No, I got one.
This is the very, very late show.
Or the very,
very, very,
very
early show.
No, we're not up this early. We're up this late, folks.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Breaking out.
If you're having bacon and eggs this morning.
Bring us some.
Bring us an egg. We'll appreciate
one.
It.
Over
strip
easy.
Of bacon or two. I like mine crunchy.
Yeah.
Kinda crunchy. Don't smack me in the head.
Miming.
791-0055.
That's right, 791.
Call now, you don't have to send money. It's absolutely
a local.
If it's local, it's almost free.
You
can drop it by.
Clean it up.
I'll take care of it.
Paul was just guarding it for us. And there you see the Instant Access van with chock full of goodies, ready to make television.
Yeehaw.
And,
someone call.
We might be going to, some tape.
Whoa. We're bored.
Mighty Mike is, putting on a mic.
No, you're gonna break this thing.
You hope it's
not a head song.
Yeah, we hope it's a head. But tonight we do have some interesting things going on. We have the sports beat as usual, and we do have the new show with the Graffiti Abatement Program. And graffiti is a scourge that the
Let's see if we can get three people to call.
791-005.
Call now. definitely call now.
Okay.
What's wrong, Doctor?
Okay. Okay. Well, we're talking about the fact that last weekend we had a very unpleasant visit. Last weekend, last Friday. We had a very unpleasant visit from some graffiti artists. Unfortunately, not only were they not very artistic, they couldn't even spell.
Either.
We were not very impressed that they wanted to write the same stupid letters everywhere around the video production team. It was not only annoying to us, but since we're individuals with some kind of community spirit, otherwise we wouldn't be out here freezing our tails off to make television for you at home, we would appreciate it if those graffiti artists who have very little artistic ability...
Tell us, Kevin, does he belong on America's Most Wanted?
...and would not come back and visit us and write their graffiti every
day.
Yeah, we're going to have to get our fire place.
We found him.
Maybe they found him and they took him back.
It's like the closet that doesn't get into very easily. We're not the one that has access to the closet. But we're glad to be still here. We've made peace with our...
Call, it's really live.
Made a commitment to cleaning up the graffiti.
Kinda.
Which, even though it was not...
Sort of live.
...directly associated with instant access.
Relatively live.
Well, we got it right.
Call that number. 791-0055. Please call.
Maybe we should go to tape so he's impressed that we can make
Please call.
Television because this is not very impressive.
Relieve our boredom. It's free. You don't have to pay us anything. Just give us a little bit of your time. We'll give you a little bit of our humor.
Access Tucson,
I got your nose.
Which is kind of exciting.
Got your nose.
Hey, how's it going? Norman, have a seat. Norman Stone, isn't it?
Yeah, whatever.
We're up.
We're on the air right now.
Yeah, we're gonna give Mark. We're giving him a mic. Were you able to catch any of the homeless stuff that's going on down at the?
Seven,
they marched all the way down to the Republican Convention Center or something. Republican headquarters.
Be there. 7,091,055.
Tilt your hat back. There you go. That'd do it. Tilt your head back. There we go. That is a live video. Okay. But Norman is pretty active on Access Tucson is the name
You're
of it.
You're crushing my head!
You changed your head.
Hey, get as much time on your face as possible. Uh-oh.
Good. Really good effects,
also
too.
Right.
791-005.
Yeah.
Someone will call.
Somebody tried to call.
Bill it and they will call.
Yeah, well, we're getting to that. We're getting to that. We're gonna be installing floodlights. You know, that would probably work. I got some
high five.
But
yeah.
Live talking to Tucson.
High five from the Lord.
And we're hoping that Tucson will wake up and smell the coffee. There's a lot of decision to be made. Yeah, that's right. Bring us some hot coffee. No, not taking calls at the moment. But those that
we want you
call us
to call
791-0055.
Hey, it's ringing. Oh.
Yeah.
My finger. You finally got me a job, didn't you?
Oh, you can go out to the
Hello.
Phone.
Listen.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, hey, what you got?
It's Uncle Cody.
It's a phone call.
Uncle Cody.
Cool, we got a call.
We don't have a mic to go on.
Yeah, this is Cody.
We could probably break something up by.
Pretty cool. This is Uncle Cody?
Oh, yeah, can you hear me?
So we'll...
A little bit, maybe, perhaps? I don't know.
I can hear you. This is Nick.
Nick. Oh, from Nick's Quick?
Something like that.
No, I don't know.
No? Hello?
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, what's up?
Actually, no one's there.
I'm a non-smoker. Is everybody
what's
else?
What's up, man?
Oh, yeah, well, this
well,
is our
guys, I cleaned
hour.
The lead off my pants.
Later on,
I would have called
have
earlier.
Some promos to run.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, I couldn't back in on the carpet or anything like that. I was outside for a few minutes. I don't know. I thought it was raining outside or something. But
no, it's okay. It's a nice sunny morning. You want to come down and join us?
When's the show go over?
This show's over at 8 o'clock.
Oh, tonight?
No, this morning.
Oh, well, then I can't make it.
That'd be a long show, dude.
But that'd be pretty cool, though, wouldn't it?
That'd be a long show. Everybody'd be tired.
Well, you'd make a lot of good TV, though.
Just like sitting.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I like to think we do. What's going on?
Well, I didn't know if this was live or not.
Yeah, it's absolutely live as we're talking.
Yeah, because,
Yeah, it's 6:21 by my watch.
Okay, because you had Scooby-Doo on at 5:30.
Yeah.
And it comes on at 4:30.
Really?
Yeah. Tell Mark. Is Marty still there?
Maybe we just had, a show time warp.
Had,
I don't know.
We had to record it.
Oh, it was on tape or something?
Yeah, someone taped it and brought it in.
Oh, okay. Well, I can hear a car go by in the background.
They always had that Scooby segment.
We love our Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, see, that's what it used to come on at 5:30, but then there's a time change.
This is cool, though, because this is the first time I've ever hosted a show.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you got a name for the show and all that?
They were calling it the Couch Slug Show. It was their breakout.
Couch Slug?
There's no couch.
But,
I can go with Breakout.
Yeah, but
it seems to be the traditional show.
Aren't couch slugs more tasty though?
I don't know.
You know,
we don't have a couch and
cook up about a half dozen, fry them up.
It's too dry for slugs, so I don't know.
Is it hot or cold outside?
It's getting pretty warm. The sun's shining pretty brightly.
Overall, it was sort of warmer and. But it was all wet in the backyard.
It'll probably dry up soon.
I don't know. Maybe there's a lot of bums relieving themselves in my backyard or something. I actually...
Oh.
Excuse me. I had urine all over my pants or something.
Close-ups. Close-ups, one and all. Get everybody here.
Like in Wayne's World?
Who's this? This is... I'm Nick.
Like in Wayne's World, have you ever seen that? Extreme close-up! Oh!
Yeah.
Instant Activision.
Are you getting a lot of calls or something?
No,
right.
Yours is the first coherent call we've gotten.
Oh, coherent? Did you have anyone that told you where any parties were?
What?
Did you have anyone tell you where any parties were?
No, we're hoping. Do you know where there are any? Does anybody know where there are any parties tonight?
I do. Death trip party. Yeah.
Bachelor party?
Well, you heard it. You heard it here.
Wasn't that an old movie from a long time ago?
Yeah, I remember that movie.
Yeah,
that was pretty awesome.
Died,
it was also an ad in the
Elephant
magazine.
Oh, great.
Because you can't have a bachelor party without a donkey in it, though.
Exactly.
Yeah, well,
that's what I've been saying.
I'd like to try.
Along.
I don't really have much of room for a donkey at my parties, but I don't know if everybody else wants one there and they can find a use for it. Go ahead.
Be a pretty wild party.
Are you legalizing hampers?
More donkey to go around.
Do you have ganja down there?
More bounce to the ounce, dude.
Are you legalizing it and not criticizing it?
Legalize what?
I think so.
I hope no pigs are watching this, man.
So this might be the last
I
show.
I hope no pigs. That helped.
Would this be the last show, you think?
I hope
all
no
right,
pigs
guys. I can't hear this guy. What?
This might be the last show if you're trying to legalize it too much, huh?
Yeah. Not on camera or anything. We try to remain a little bit discreet.
No, is anyone else watching, you think?
I'm not sure if anybody else on the planet's watching this, actually.
I think you're the only one.
I think we're all doing this just for our own mental health.
Yeah. Pretty exciting, though.
Because it's a pretty cool gathering right here.
Yeah, get to watch yeah. TV.
Well, are they having some tribal snake dance?
No, it's just we got some...
That was last hour.
We got some people sitting in the alley here, and...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're upside down!
And gravity's still in full effect.
What was inertia?
Yeah, well, that's...
Do you believe in inertia?
Yeah, that's what's keeping my ass here.
No, well, maybe I better hang up so someone else can... Call in.
I don't think anybody else will call.
Well, we got graphics now to tell you the phone number.
Yeah, if someone else will call, you know, that's cool.
Try to get someone else to call.
If no one else calls, call back.
Okay. Tell your friends. Yeah, tell your friends to call us.
Call your friends and have them call us.
Have your friends call mine.
Well, there's a number you can call.
Yeah, the number's 791-0055.
Well, there's another number you can call to... Get in on whatever the
what?
That's video. Technical difficulties.
No, I don't think we're having any difficulties.
He hung
I
up?
Think so, yeah.
Oh, well, he asked for numbers for what?
Good luck, whoever you are. Well, the number to call us back is on the screen.
791-0055. Bottom of the screen.
Is it all right to give a number out?
Yeah.
To call someone?
Go
he
ahead.
He sleeps in till like 11 o'clock and stuff like that. I figure everybody should call him.
Hey there, I'm coming.
Give him a good hello and good morning and give him a good
what
hell
the
chewing.
Fuck is that? There's like
happy birthday to you.
298-3802 and ask for Dan and ask if you woke him up.
Ask if you woke him up. It's pretty harsh.
Who's dosing?
Happy birthday.
I can't say names, but
I am.
And what's your name? And what's your name? For our audience.
And what's your name? And what's your name?
Tag up on the show. What's your name?
What's up?
Oh, they showed your picture now, too. We all have to die.
Flashback, man.
We all have to die to protect his dirty secrets. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, for the 58th time, yeah. Same.
Okay, who else frying?
Frying?
Everybody who's watching is frying due to Kevin's lovely video work.
Oh, check this out.
Kevin does some good work. Oh, we have a call?
A call? An actual call?
Right. Lines are open.
Lines are open. Please call us.
Bottom of the screen. Right there.
791-0055.
Right there. It's right there. Hey, a call? A call?
Hello? Hello?
Man,
call us back,
please.
Is the caller there?
No, they hung up.
Whoa, check
that
stuff out.
The 60s are best.
That looked pretty good.
Great effect.
This is kind of weird because I go this way and it's backwards. And see, like, I'm backwards. What did he
yeah, well, then leave.
And then he leaves 2 hours early.
Yeah, and then he fucking dumps the fucking whole bowl. Is it one seed popped?
What? He dumped the whole bowl? What?
Then he dumped the bowl because the seed popped.
And what was he on?
Stupid.
We're flying.
Man, I didn't know about that.
God gave rock and roll to you.
Man, we need a caller.
Yeah, we do.
Call
we need a caller.
Us. Right there.
791-0055. We'll be cool to you. We'll
that's
be nice.
A, that's right.
We won't cuss you out. We won't call your mom and names. We won't cuss you out and we won't call your mom and names.
Please call.
Maybe your dad.
Maybe your father because he's a bastard.
Hey. We may even give you bread if you come down.
Yeah, come down.
Woohoo!
Bread. We still have bread and ketchup.
Bread and ketchup.
Woohoo!
We got some of that bread.
Bread, man.
Hey, man. Out of a loaf of bread, you can have a very full meal.
Bread. Yeah.
Wasn't that an old band, though? Like, bread?
Yeah. Bread is the name of a band.
We should just write bread on the bread. And have it be bread.
Bread.
You could sell bread. Well, like the band Bread.
No. That'd be kind of cliche.
What? Is there a caller?
No caller.
We still got bread. Lots of bread down here.
Is that like 4 pieces?
Call us, please.
Get your coffee down and hurry up and get to your
If you've called already, call then, back.
Considering the size of our audience right now, this is a lot of bread.
4 pieces. 4 pieces for all. There's just 4 pieces for whoever.
All this bread.
There's
could be
more
yours.
Over there, though.
Call what? This number right over there. Right here. This number.
Right there.
See, right.
What the
right
hell's
there.
That end? What's that?
See, magical
What's that
phone
thing right
number?
There.
Ooh.
It's just see? An end. It's just.
See, look. Ah.
I know, but hey, whoa, check that out.
We'll see, look. Magical phone number.
Hey, a caller, what? Is there a caller?
Magical phone number right there.
We need a caller.
I'm gonna
Please
the phone
call.
We're begging. Trying to. Please.
No, we're not begging yet, but we're close.
We're about to. We're about to go kiss.
We're about to beg.
And we still have plenty of bread.
We want to know how you're doing. We want to know what's up, Tucson. Come on. Give us a little bit of spirit.
Spirit.
Let us know you're out there.
We can hear you breathing.
Kind of.
And the number's right here still.
It's just
number right. Still.
Right. See that little dot?
That where are the dots going? Yeah. Or dot right there.
Number's right here.
That's the cosmic eraser dot.
It's the big guy's hand.
Whatever he presses the button on, that you're erased, dude.
Hey, click it on the end, man.
Hand.
What is that end there?
I don't know.
It's just an end.
Show the audience what you can do with this
hey,
thing.
Hey, when you call, you start talking. Don't hang up.
Please.
Yeah, when you call, don't hang up. Just start talking. We'll,
we're friendly.
We don't
people.
Care who you are.
We'll get the hang of it.
Yeah, we'll do stuff.
We'll all learn together.
Martians, hippos, you name it.
We'll all learn together in a friendly 90s kind of way.
Yeah, in a PC 90s type of way.
In a very trippy trails looking. Look at those videos, man. If you can see, this TV and you're by a phone.
Yeah, you know there's got to be people watching this, but just don't want to call, you know?
Whoa.
Really bored.
Oh, it sounds like we have a caller.
Yeah, 791-0055.
Hey, there's a caller.
How you doing?
All right.
Hello.
You're an actual caller, eh?
I am.
A real one?
I think it's a fake.
I don't think he's a fake caller.
I do.
Well, I know they happen sometimes.
I am real.
Okay,
we don't believe you.
All right, what kind of audience do we have? What are you up to? Who are you?
Cybergenic. He's just a robot.
No. What's up, man? What's going on? What caught you watching the show?
Well, Playboy's not out right now, so.
Yeah.
That explains
Spices.
It.
Spices.
We're just hanging out making some music.
That's cool. I'd like to be able to hear him.
I'd like to be able to
talk. Where are you guys?
Hiding.
We're in the alley. We're
we're hanging out with
Cafe
David Koresh.
You know where Cafe Quebec is?
Yeah.
Right there.
Right at that alley there.
Right on.
You know where the main branch
You can even come down if you want.
Hey, we got bread. We got like
Yeah, we have bread. We have bread. Can you see the television? Can you see the car going by in the alley?
Yeah, I see everything.
That's cool.
All 44 inches of it.
Can you see him with the bread?
The
bread.
I see the bread.
We have another loaf
it's
too.
Official bread.
Wow.
What's your name?
Matt.
I can't hear you.
Matt.
Matt?
Yeah.
Okay, hey, Matt, I'm Nick.
Right on.
I'm Ralph.
This is Ralph.
Sundance.
Sundance? This is Sundance.
Sundance.
We got Scruff and we got Seth.
Scruff.
Scruff.
Scruff, come on up here.
Seth. Yeah, come on, Scruffy. Yeah.
It's Scrappy Doo.
Wow.
That's Seth.
And here's Scrappy Doo.
Your head wasn't even on it.
Bring your head down.
There's Scruffy.
All right,
say goodnight, Scruffy.
He's like walking around.
It's Scrappy.
So do we still have Matt on the line?
Yes, you do.
Okay,
hi,
cool.
So
we may get off the tangent, but that's only because we've been clearing our lungs.
You guys are like up pretty early, eh?
We're up pretty late.
Wearing our lungs.
We're not up this early. We're up this late.
I haven't gotten to bed either.
We're going to sleep all day and wait for downtown Saturday night.
Exactly.
We should tell some good jokes and like have people call up and tell us jokes.
Do you know any good jokes?
Hang on a sec. Let me think.
You know, I turned your taper to both of
them. Like that one where he shits on the
So your asshole doesn't slam shut?
Mine?
And you can't say poo-poo.
I can't?
No. Say anything but poo-poo.
Okay.
You can say shit.
Shit.
Just not poo-poo.
Right on,
just not poo-poo because it sounds stupid.
Yeah, exactly.
Poo-poo sounds dumb.
Yeah, it does.
Kind of a titty word.
Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
Where's the
I don't know. We're all just like... I don't know. We're all just tripping.
So wait, everybody can hear me talking.
Huh?
Everybody who's watching this show can hear me.
No. Yeah, everybody that's watching the show can hear you.
Right,
we're like watching ourselves right
okay,
here.
I can't hear him though. Let me hear him.
Up,
hey, calm down. Let me hear him. What's going on?
Nothing.
Turn that TV up there, could you?
A lot of people call you.
No, you're the second person who's been coherent.
Are you shitting me?
No, I'm not shitting you.
You win free ketchup.
Wow.
Hey, can you get someone to call?
Yeah, could you get other people to call, like, after you hang up?
Whoa. Trip out.
Wonderful video effects work.
Wow.
What happened to us?
I love doing this show, man. This is my first day hosting.
They're doing some cool shit on the TV.
What the? Hey, you can't
are you still on the line?
Colors and shit.
Whoa.
It's an acid.
Can't even hear him.
Yeah, he's there.
Look at all the glorious ketchup you win.
You can't see.
Wow.
All right.
You guys are bad.
Woohoo! Ketchup.
Ketchup.
Am I still there?
You win like at least 5 packets.
Wow.
Actually, there are 4 packets. You win them all.
That's jalapeno relish. He gets that for bonus.
Yeah, and you get a pack of jalapeno relish too.
Bonus. Extra bonus.
We're in the alley.
Jalapeno relish.
Wait. What is that crap?
I don't know what that is.
You turned into Chinese, man.
I don't know what the hell that is. That's weird.
Pretty cool, huh?
All right, we'll try to get your friends
here
to call.
Here we are again.
799
yeah, audience.
0055N.
Audience, after we're through with Matt, give us a call.
And we still got plenty of ketchup.
Hey, where's
and jalapeno and relish and bread.
Other than there.
Come down to the alley at Cafe Quebec and get some bread. Are you still there, Matt?
Turned it into a big food fight now. Hello.
Is Matt still there?
I think he hung up.
I think Matt hung up.
Matt?
Please get your friends to call.
It's turning into a bread fight here.
Lots of bread.
Very bread.
Bread.
It's just a very bread day.
It's a bread fight day.
Hello?
It's gonna be a bread.
It's
bread,
a good day
bread,
for a bread fight.
Yeah. Hello?
Somebody call.
Can we get this other camera on us here?
Yeah,
that yeah, that is a kind of sucky view. It's true, though.
Ass shot at the other camera.
Yeah, bro, okay.
Please, call your friends.
Hello.
Tell them.
Have someone call us.
Tell them a really bad
Dan.
Show's on.
Really trippy. Really good
up.
To watch. It's
somebody
got an N at the end of the phone number. It's the only one with an N as the 8th letter.
Yeah, that one.
Hello.
That's good. Thanks.
Hello. I love you. Won't you tell me your name?
And you forgot the end.
Uh-oh, it's Bread Man.
It's
Powdered Toast Man.
It's Bread Man. The official superhero of Breakout. Don't actually dial the end.
The end is just,
it's like a silent N.
Okay, so somebody else is going to have to go work the phone because I'm getting out of here. All you have to do is keep it hung up until somebody calls.
This is the holy talisman. You want to keep the phone? You want to operate the phone, man?
Not really. I'm having too much fun here.
You want to operate the phone, man? Go ahead, dude.
How do you do this?
I have no idea. He's gonna do the phone.
Check that out.
He's gonna be the official phone, dude.
Ah, Powder Toast Man dies.
See my official.
Hey, it's his official enemy. Ketchup Toast Man. Stop! Stop!
It was a fight till the finish, but Powder Toast Man won!
Now I need some plastic.
Ketchup.
You just covered my foot in ketchup.
Nasty stuff.
I don't care.
It was really
just nasty.
Good.
Well, ketchup isn't really nasty.
Hello?
It's just tomatoes. Hey, wait, is that a call?
Hello?
Hello? Hi, who's this?
Yeah, this is Rizzo.
Rizzo?
Bill Rizzo?
Frank Rizzo?
Frank Rizzo?
I'm playing, it's Matt again.
Hello?
Pick up that fucking bread.
What?
You're wasting bread, young man.
Oh, that's pretty gross, man.
It's not wasting it anymore.
Right on.
Yeah. We fed it to our garbage.
So I'm the only poor son of a bitch that calls you?
No, we've had two other people, actually. Thank you.
Yeah, we've had two
very
other...
Very nice. Very nice.
Two other people.
You're the nicest person that's called us yet, though.
Hey, that's cool.
What we usually have here is a failure to communicate, though.
Hey, there's no failure here.
It's okay, though, because we're all under the effect of some different
chemicals.
You know,
I didn't hang up last time. The phone got screwed up.
I am the Egyptian magician.
See what we're dealing with here?
First day I punched my dress and disappeared into the crowd.
It's been an interesting night. How's
hey,
been yours?
You.
Huh?
Look behind you.
It's America. Land of the free.
I just touched
it. Hey, just messing around with you.
That's cool.
That's
hey,
cool.
So you guys do this like all the time?
I guess,
every
yeah.
Every Friday night, actually.
This is my first day hosting this show. So.
That's
hey,
all
like if
check
I came down
out.
One time, can I like host the show or be a co-host?
You can come down
just
and be a co-host. Or
there's plenty
bread.
Of bread to go
come
around.
Down right now.
I'll bring bread.
Yeah, come down right now.
We already got bread and ketchup, so bring anything else.
All right
you can
on.
You can
bring
come right
bring
now.
A lot of beer.
Just come right now. Doesn't the show end?
Okay,
end?
guys.
Bring cigarettes too.
Okay, the show goes on until 8:00.
What time is it?
You can come on down.
What
all right, hold
now?
On.
And
if you're coming down, you know,
beg
you know.
Your friends to call.
Hey, have people call, you know.
What time is it?
It's like...
Right now, it's 6:43. The show goes on until 8. Come down right now.
Well, hey, I might just do that.
All right.
Okay.
I'll bring you some bread and whatever else I can find.
Like okay. I said, we already got bread. We need, like, beer or something.
Yes.
All right.
Beer, yeah.
Like some smoke?
Yeah,
oh,
cigarettes.
Yeah. Cigarettes would definitely be appreciated. They would be most helpful.
Sounds it's good.
Especially Puerto Rican cigarettes, because we like those.
Yes.
I like the clove cigarettes myself.
Right. I don't
cloves
crush
are,
my
cloves
head.
Are
no,
better.
Don't crush
well,
my
I'll
head.
Tell you what, I'll try to head that way.
I can't hear our caller. What'd you say?
I'll try to head down that way.
All right, you gonna head down now or?
Yeah, I sure will.
Imagine
okay,
your nose
thanks.
Your finger that big, man. Just be like crushing your whole face.
All right, are we gonna have another caller here? Yeah, after he goes and hangs up the phone,
somebody
call
please
us.
Call.
Someone call.
You can call at 791-0055.
N. You gotta remember the end.
Don't forget the
don't
end.
Don't dial the end, but remember
don't
it. Keep it,
just
it
remember.
Bear it in mind.
It stands for number. That's the
it,
number.
Yeah, it stands for number.
It stands for nonsense.
We've still got lots of bread.
Yes.
Look. Hello? Get all this freaking crazy bread.
Hello?
Yeehaw.
Well, we're sitting
Hello?
Someone come on.
Hello?
There's someone
hey,
on there.
We got someone.
Hey, there's
hello?
Somebody
else.
Hello?
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 I can't hear the caller.
We got cars driving by right now.
Yes, we can.
Yeah, we have cars driving by. It's really difficult
by.
To hear. Okay, what'd you say?
I think he's not on.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah,
hey,
here we are. We can't hear you. We're doing okay. How are you?
Turn up the volume.
Please turn up the TV because we can't hear a shit.
What are you guys talking about, man? I just walked in the door.
What? Who walked in the door?
I just walked in the door. What are you guys talking about?
We're just BSing, having people call.
And having their friends call.
Who is this?
Where are you guys?
We're in the alley.
Downtown Manhattan.
This is John. I'm friends with Matt. Right now.
Matt, oh, okay.
Hey, Matt friend. No, it's a Matt friend.
Hey, it's our old buddy Matt, man.
Oh,
that's cool.
Is this one of Matt's friends or Matt?
Hey, you guys fucking stink, dude.
What?
Matt says you guys fucking stink.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
No, this is Matt. John was in the back room fucking around.
Oh, okay.
No, I didn't say shit.
Hi, Matt.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
You know we're all frying balls down here, don't you?
Are you?
Coming down,
yeah.
Are you hot or are you tripping?
We're tripping,
oh,
man.
Oh, okay. I didn't know, you know, in what context you were frying balls in.
Yeah, we're tripping nuts, man.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, more bread.
Yeah, we are.
Right on.
It's amazing.
Whoa.
Amazing fruit.
Hey, you want to talk to Zach?
We were all raving last night.
You want to talk to my neighbor?
Okay.
Who's your neighbor? Yeah.
The fuck, I don't know.
Hey, somebody else to talk to.
Sure, go ahead.
There's always a...
Yeah.
It makes us look good.
It's a good time for change, you know?
Makes us look professional.
There you go.
Like we know what we're
hey,
doing.
Hey, who's that guy standing behind you?
I know.
He's our official pervert.
Oh.
Official pervert.
Hey, he's our phone guy.
This is like David Letterman, huh?
Kinda.
I could like turn around and smack him.
Kind of.
We could if we wanted to.
Well, but not hard.
Oh, just like.
Just like a friendly pimp slap.
On you, man.
That's cool.
Whoa, I can't see the fucking TV. You keep doing that neat shit.
See, look at this. Woo.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I'm all screwed up now.
We are too. We're watching it.
We're all screwed. Yeah, we're watching all
watch.
This.
Imagine watching yourself doing this shit.
What was that? You see some aura?
It's nasty. It's weird. Especially when you're, you know, frying. This is live.
How do you know I'm not some cop and you're telling
that's
me you're on drugs?
Because we wouldn't insult you like that.
Cool, thanks.
It's funny, we're reading scripts as
we
speak.
We'll give you the benefit of the doubt, and if
we
fuck up, oh well.
Oh,
okay, I read my script. We got big, huge cue cards, too.
Yeah.
Cool.
And besides, none of us is carrying. We don't have anything on us. We can
right
all,
on.
We can all talk shit.
No, I'm not really a druggie. I just play one on TV.
Yeah, I'm not really a gynecologist. I just play one in my garage.
Yeah.
I'm not really a porn star. I just...
Yeah, well.
Play one by myself.
I just play one in my bathroom.
There you go. Hey, by the way, you guys need some Kleenex?
Actually, no. Some chick gave me, like, a big load of toilet paper earlier this evening, because we were all...
A big load and some toilet paper?
A big roll
of... load and some toilet paper. That's just two in one.
Who the fuck is
ouch.
That?
I don't know. No, not the sports beat, man. That sucks.
Who the hell are they?
It's Jock Beat.
Jock. That's pretty cool. What happened?
All right. Where'd we go?
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, here we are.
Well, what's up?
Now we got the ass view.
Nah.
Yeah.
Big old trails.
Yeah.
You liking those trails, dude?
Yes.
It's all right.
You think anybody else is watching?
Maybe.
Oh,
maybe.
Sports beat.
Sports beat sucks.
We need
to I have no life, so, you know.
Yeah.
Try to get your friends to call.
Yeah, are you going to come down?
Yeah, let me get John and we'll come down.
All right.
Bring
them all
Let's,
down.
In the meantime, we can get another caller.
Maybe I'll bring you a clove.
Yeah,
that'd be great, man. Thanks.
All right.
Woohoo!
And how you doing on bread?
We have bread. We have plenty of bread, man. Plenty of bread.
Okay.
We got bread out the wazoo. We got bread coming out the sack.
Well, maybe I'll try to round up some beer.
Hey! Yeah. Perfect. Absolute perfection, man. Well, yeah, we can come down. We can take a break, you know.
I might have some Moosehead laying around.
Okay.
Or maybe some Heineken.
Hey! Perfect.
It's getting better.
Yeah, the more the merrier. Get your face on TV, get some fans, get some groupies.
Oh, wait,
great.
How do you feel about Guinness?
Guinness?
Yeah.
You know, I've never had Guinness.
Yeah, it's kind of bitter for the morning, though.
I really don't care. Like, at this point, I'm really...
You can kill a parched mouth and you're like all of it.
Yeah, I'm about ready to drink donkey piss myself.
Do you ever eat human flesh?
Huh?
You ever eat human flesh?
No, I hear it tastes like sweet pork, though.
Yeah, it's kind of like chicken.
I've been tending toward the vegetarian myself.
Yeah, me too.
There's some birds eating them.
If I ever come across some, like, soy that's supposed to taste like human flesh, I guess I could give that a try.
Hey. There's probably a jelly belly.
They say they can give it the taste and texture of any meat, so if they come across some that's supposed to look like human flesh, I'll try it.
Sounds good.
I figure the synthetic is better than, you know, trying original.
Yeah, my object here is just to get you guys to say some really weird shit on TV, so.
Yeah, well, it's working. It seems to be.
We're just really bored, so stuff comes out.
Yeah. We were all raving last night, so this is just like coming down time.
So where was the rave?
DPC.
Is that the DPC?
It was kind of a...
Check this out.
I don't know.
I wasn't
locked. I wasn't tripping hard enough, and I wasn't locked in, so it just didn't happen.
Oh, check it out, something. Man.
I'm going to go pee now.
Okay, go pee.
Hey, don't fall in.
And if you shake it more than 3 times, you're playing with it.
John, you want to talk to him again? You're going out to coffee?
Hello?
Jack, where are you going? Where?
What?
Hey, let's go down to Quebec.
I got all sorts of flyers in here. Yeah, dude.
They're tripping. They're tripping real hard.
Are you coming down here? You coming down here?
That was a good one.
Where?
Smells like potato chips.
Man, I don't know about that kind of stuff.
Tasted good.
Oh, John says he's going to visit your mom.
My mom?
I hate when that stuff happens.
I don't even know where my mom is. Shit.
John seems to know.
I didn't fall in.
That's cool. John's a freak.
Fall in.
He didn't fall in. Whoa. That's trippy.
Well, I'll tell you what.
That threw me for a loop. I was like, whoa.
I'll try to make it down there.
All right.
See you later.
See ya.
Bye.
Woohoo.
Go hang up the
try
phone,
to make
man.
Friends and
hey.
Stuff like that.
Yeah,
this
rock.
All crazy.
Rock.
Please call. Next caller.
Yeah, we need our next caller soon.
Please call.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I wasn't even paying attention to this shit.
Another caller.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's going
Hi,
on? Who's this?
Hey, my name's Al.
Al?
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
It's Al Bundy.
So are you guys just like a band of homeless fucking homosexuals on LSD or what?
Homosexuals who want to be.
Except for the homosexual part, you know, you're partly.
Yeah, I don't think there's any homos here. Yeah.
I think most of us
the
have
homo
homes.
Left, I'm sorry.
The homo left. Yeah.
But we are on LSD.
two hours early, like.
We're all tripping.
That makes you homosexual.
What?
Life without chicks makes you homosexual.
I'm not sure about the homosexuals part.
What?
You're not sure?
I don't know how many we have down here.
You're confused?
Huh?
You're still confused?
I'm pretty confused,
I can't
yeah.
I don't understand what he's saying.
You need to fucking search yourself out.
Something about reverse psychology and homosexuals.
Alright.
Okay, what are you up to, Al?
What am I up to? I'm
this
up to late, obviously.
Just checking out the show. How did you come across the show? Were you channel surfing or what?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Jock hour.
Oh, I can't hear Al.
That's because there's a garbage truck right there.
Yeah, sorry, Al. We got a garbage truck, and we're not going to be able to hear you for a while.
Wait.
So if you don't hang up, just listen to our babbling for a while. Until the garbage truck goes
garbage
away.
Truck. It's a garbage truck. Watch. We'll have
we can't hear shit.
We'll have the garbage truck on.
We can't hear a damn thing.
It's that camera right there.
Just put it on that camera and we'll have the garbage truck on.
There's the garbage
There's
truck.
There's the garbage truck.
Yeah,
it's
the garbage
truck. Yeehaw.
Woo. Very garbage-like.
It almost looks like a real garbage truck.
Of course, it's the secret agents.
This way.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna run your ass. Yes! Rock! Rock!
That shit's all trippy when it was like going by.
Big old trails coming off of it. Thanks for the effects, man. Okay, Al, are you still there?
Yeah, since we're like right here seeing all this shit.
I can't hear Al.
Al went home.
No, Al's still on, aren't you, Al?
You gotta come down here.
Al's a snort break.
Yeah, did you wanna come down?
I never wanna come down, dude.
Beyond TV, it's all trippy.
Yeah, this is trippy as hell, man.
What a wonderful world.
Just all red.
LSD rots your brain.
Huh?
LSD rots your brain.
Yeah, but what a way to go, huh?
I don't
Pretty
know.
Fun.
Can't say that I haven't taken it.
Yeah, everybody's.
I had my
everybody's.
Time.
Everybody's at least heard about it.
just heard.
Been
about
curious.
It.
Said, tried it out.
It's fun until you have there.
Mr. Sunglasses is on.
How many hits does it take to get to the center of the universe? One.
Four and a half.
Two.
Four and a half.
Three.
Probably about 50, man. Just tell your like.
500?
That's seven.
How can you guys die without
pot? How many sheets do you think you could eat and survive?
Legally insane if you're seven.
Okay. One and a half. I'd like to try it.
Mama, we're all crazy now.
What?
So what's up, man?
Not much.
I started frying.
How can you guys like fry without marijuana?
Okay, well.
Huh?
How can you fry without pot?
I can't hear you. Could you speak up?
How can you fry without pot?
Oh, pot? What about pot?
It doesn't get you stoned, but it gives you something to do.
Yeah, the combo's best. That's what I was doing.
Drug free.
Yeah, we're drug free. Drug free is the way to do it.
The drug free.
Crack on LSD.
Give a hoot, don't do drugs.
It's not good to smoke crack and fry at the same time.
You got some dissension in the ranks here. People don't wanna let me hear you.
That's terrible.
He's not talking.
Oh yeah, he's talking. He's still there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're
I'm trying to have
there.
A conversation.
Get up and knock some heads together and fucking tell him to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that's basically what I'm about to do. Yeah.
Well, I'm out of here.
Put a whipping on people.
A whipping.
Big old whipping. Have someone call.
Okay.
Thanks. Thanks for calling, Al. We appreciate it.
Yeah,
thanks, man.
He was to come
get
down
your friends
here
to call.
Lots of bread.
See him running back there.
We got ketchup and.
I'm Nick. This is.
Relish.
This is Breakout.
There's no N on the end, though. It kind of sucks.
That's cool. Call us at 791-0055. Until then.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, who's this?
It's Matt again.
Hey, Matt.
I was on my way out the door and I heard this asshole Al talking. Tell him I'm gonna find him and kick his ass.
Yeah. Woohoo! Yeah.
Okay, you heard it here.
Al, your ass is grass.
Al, it seems the challenge has gone out.
Hey, we're gonna see a fight here too. This is I think you put it on TV.
Yeah, we'll put the fight on TV.
Yeah.
You wanna duke it out on TV, man?
Fuck yeah, oh shit.
You know what?
Fucking pay-per-view fight and shit.
Pay-per-view.
That guy sounded like a prick.
I was a prick.
He sounded... Al sounded pretty nice to me, except he was confused on the homosexuals point.
What the hell did that have to do with it?
Then that LSD rots your brain.
I think he called to be a smartass, and then he like changed his mind, and then he started being a smartass again.
I believe that LSD gives as much as it takes, but you know.
It just did not satisfy me hearing that guy talk.
LSD is the key to the universe.
Well, I really wasn't listening to him.
I couldn't hear a single word he was saying except for homosexual.
Yeah.
Just homosexual.
Well, that's what usually
me, so.
That's what usually sticks in your mind.
Homosexual, yeah.
Yeah, well, it's all cool on this show.
Yeah.
The sun's up. We're all baking and frying in the sun.
Baking
and
frying.
Yeah.
Baking
and
frying. So come on down, you know.
Hey, who's the guy in the glasses?
Guy in the glasses.
That would be the laid-back cool guy.
That's our pervert.
That's our phone guy.
Hey, let me talk to him for a while.
It's the pervert.
He wants to talk to you, dude.
Yeah.
Like, go up to the camera. Dude.
What kind of questions you got to ask?
I just wanted to see, like, what does it take to be on a instant access television?
about a 1,000-mile trip from Fort Worth.
Wow.
Either that, or you can come down to the alley and be on TV. And bread.
Yeah, I'm afraid Al will be there with his mom, and you know he'd want to throw down.
Really?
Almost out of bread, though. You might want to bring some bread. Coming down. Just in case.
Someone, I think it was it Al that was going to bring beer?
No, I was going to bring beer, and now I'm going to kick Al's ass.
You were going to bring beer?
And you're going to kick Al's ass.
And you want to kick Al's ass.
Tell him to come down there. I'm going to stop a butthole.
I think I like this guy.
Okay, we never got clear on this point. Did you want to kick Al's ass on TV?
No, I'll bring some beer, you know. We'll drink, and then I'll kick his ass.
Oh, okay. And if it happens to be on TV, that's okay?
Yeah, the hell with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, would you like that saved for posterity?
Certainly.
Just your moment of glory?
Yeah, let's tape and play it back, you know, slow-mo.
Dude, doesn't Al hang
watch me drink while I kick his ass.
Yeah,
here
okay.
In one hand, you know.
Doesn't Al hang out at the
what? Okay, that's cool. We got some trippy video effects going on.
Yeah.
That's a cool program, man. It's nice. Do you like that, man?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, those are some trippy effects.
So you come down here?
Yeah, you want to come down?
Do I want to come down?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was on my way out the door, and then I heard this Al character talking shit, so.
All right.
Yeah,
come on down.
Right here next to Cafe Quebec, man.
Sounds good.
Right down from the Ross.
All right. You heading out now?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, thanks.
See ya.
Bye.
Okay, we need phone.
Pervert.
Pervert.
Response to pervert.
He responds to pervert. Do we have another caller? Hello?
Hello, other caller.
I don't think he's on.
Maybe it's Al.
Again,
Al's an asshole. Can Al be an asshole?
Come on down, man. We got a fucking brawl coming on.
People who want to kick your ass.
Yeah, Al.
We got a brawl coming on.
I have nothing to say on this matter. I think
we know who and where
we shouldn't talk. We shouldn't talk about Al unless he's here to defend himself.
Well, check that out.
I have nothing against Al.
No,
nothing.
Al, if you have anything to say on this subject, come on down here.
Or you can call. You can come down.
Yeah.
Make sure you're armed, of course.
Yeah.
Make sure you're armed.
Because well, he did express an interest in kicking your ass.
Put little spikes.
Make sure your ass is armed.
Just
in case
he kicks
you there. Wow, you want
a cigarette.
I need a cigarette. Yeah, we need cigarettes. Anybody who's interested in bringing us cigarettes, it would be greatly appreciated. We will make you a star right now.
You can be on TV with us.
You can be on TV with us.
Put you on TV for cigarette A. You heard a better deal than that.
Yes,
somebody
call. It's all trippy, man.
Shit, that's a trippy.
Yeah. This is cool. I have control. I have complete
You're
control.
Our talk show host.
I'm the host. I'm Nick.
This is all about people who sit around doing nothing.
Yeah,
in,
doing
an
nothing.
Alley, in an alley. In an
Do
alley.
Not change the channel. We have control of your set.
We have taken over all channels.
That was pretty cool.
Do not try to refuse real things.
Resistance is futile. Don't even think about it, dude. Take me to your leader and shit.
What?
That's what I thought.
That's what I thought.
We're the Fry Guys.
Yeah.
And this is Breakout. Do we have another caller? We need another caller.
Please call. We are bored.
Check that
out. Yeah.
Please call.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, we're about to get something. You're probably driving down here.
Hey, we have a call. Hello.
This is Dave.
Dave?
Yeah.
Hey, Dave.
How you doing, Dave?
Hello.
Hey, what's going on, Dave?
Not much.
What do you think about the whole Al conspiracy?
What do you think about Al, man?
I think Matt should kick his ass.
Yeah!
Okay. That seems to be the general consensus.
Yeah, check that out.
I don't have anything much to say about it myself.
I just want to take a little poll.
Huh?
I just want to take a little poll.
Okay.
All those who want Al's ass kicked, raise their hands.
Oh, hey.
That would be me.
Yeah. Right here.
My hand's in the box.
Okay.
I don't want Al's ass kicked.
Well.
You called me a homosexual.
What happened to be Al? What
did he kill?
You know, you at least got
the cardinal, the cardinal sin.
A homosexual cigarette.
It's 7:07. Yeah. Yeah, we have about an hour left. If you want to come down, go ahead. You know.
Dude, what the hell is that shit on your?
You guys still need bread?
Ketchup.
Yes. Someone put ketchup on my foot, and he's tripping out on it.
Everybody wants to bring bread.
Do I win ketchup?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can have. You can have ketchup. Yeah, we have an onion. You want an onion?
No.
It's a very onion.
It's very oniony.
Yeah. Very salty.
You guys are silly.
We try. We try harder.
Well, you
therefore
know
we are sillier.
I taste pretty good.
We try really hard to be silly. It takes years of practice to get this silly.
No, we're just normal. We're
how many
normal.
Times have you done this show?
We're the
only normal people in this whole way.
How many times have you done the show?
This is my first time hosting this show.
Ah, so you're a virgin.
Yeah, I'm getting my cherry popped good today. Feels good.
It's all trippy, man.
I heard that.
But I was on the new show. I've been doing that for a while now.
Yeah, is this call toll free?
I was the sub host on the new show.
It's all trippy.
So, how long you been catching this show here? A couple minutes?
Yeah.
How many people callers did you like were on for?
Hey man, can you
like?
You like those effects, man?
Yes.
They only listen to you.
We're all sitting down there tripping on it. Yeah, I don't know why they put that on. Yeah, you want to come down?
It's totally live, man.
It's absolutely live, kinda.
Come down now, we got free ketchup.
And free talk.
And hot sauce.
And TV camera.
Dave?
Oh. No.
Well, thanks for calling anyway.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Pervert. Yeah.
Thanks for calling anyway. We really did appreciate that.
Pervert's on his way.
It's really cool of people to call. We need someone else to call right now.
Our pervert needs to get busy.
At
791-0055.
Hello?
Please call.
Hello?
got
plenty of ketchup.
Yeah. Is there someone there?
Fuck you.
Please talk. Please talk to us.
Did they say fuck you?
I hear
it's
you.
It's Al.
Is it Al?
Sore loser.
You can talk to me, Al.
We're here for you.
I'm on your side, Al.
even though we're not homosexuals, we just we just play him on.
Let him speak.
We just play him.
Let him speak. Someone wants to kick his ass. Let him.
All right. Well, this person doesn't like to talk very much, I guess.
That's cool though. We can do more than enough talking. If you do want to say anything, you know, go ahead. It's cool.
If that is Al.
It's poltergeist. It's they're back. Hey, it came out of the TV before, you know.
Oh, yeah. That ain't good.
That's cool.
Hello.
It's like that thing. If your face was melting, would you tear it off? I mean, you'd be like sitting there trying to hold it on, not tear it off.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, like on Poltergeist, man, they're like, the guy's face starts melting and he's like tearing it off, but...
Maybe it itched.
Wouldn't you want to hold it on? You feel like you had maggots crawling around you, like that.
Yeah.
That
maybe it... Maybe it was... Maybe it was itching him. Maybe he was itching. Hang up the phone, dude.
Pervert! Pervert! Pervert!
Hang up the phone.
Oh, that shit looks all red.
Yeah, it does. We look all nuked.
Yeah.
We are all nuked.
We are nuked. well.
Fried, not baked today.
Somebody call us, please.
Fried and baked.
Yeah. We're on the green channel.
We're on the green channel.
Though we hate Green Day, we're still on the green channel.
791-0055.
Do we have a caller? Hello?
Hey, there's an old fart in the back.
Hello?
There's an old fart. Tell him to
clear. Hello?
Who's the leader?
Who is this?
Who is the leader?
Who is...
Ranger?
Who is the leader?
Yeah, who's the leader of your group?
I guess you're leader.
I guess that would be... I guess that would be me.
And then what do all those other guys do?
What'd he say?
What?
Well, we're all basically here for decoration, so...
It's not only the president,
is that like a city plan, or are you guys just coming up with it on your own?
Can't hear a word.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, you need to speak up a little bit.
So, this is a death threat, you know? It's cool.
Are these your followers, is that it?
I don't have any followers, this is just a loose congregation. It's weird.
Yeah, you're right, it is.
It's a weird collection. Fate's brought us all here at this certain point in space-time.
Yeah.
It's basically cool.
I can put my upper eye.
Syphilis isn't here, so I've got the show.
Syphilis isn't here. We miss you, syphilis. Well, cool. You guys have a nice day.
Syphilis, if you're watching.
All right.
Let's go.
Have a good have a good morning. Stop down by if you want.
I'm crashed out, man. I'll talk to you later.
I understand. I'm gonna be crashed out after the show. I'm gonna be waiting until downtown Saturday night, you know.
Uh-huh.
That's my high point for the second half of the month.
Alright.
I have no other life.
Big month for me.
Oh well.
Well, that's the way it is, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Later.
The good times get better. Have a good one.
Somebody talk to us about like...
We need the... Yeah.
Pervert.
Our official pervert needs to go get the...
We need someone who was at the Big Mama's Revenge.
Yeah, we
talk
need...
to us about that.
Yeah, we need...
Their experiences on Friday.
Yeah. Please share with us your experiences.
That's what I'm saying.
At Big Mama's Revenge.
Hello? Yeah, this is John, Matt's friend.
John, Matt's friend?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, who was that guy who was just talking to you?
I don't know who... He didn't give his name, I think.
We'll just call him Death Threat.
Death Threat?
I'm gonna kick his ass.
He was actually pretty cool with us. He may actually stop down by.
He's kind of old.
Yeah,
A little.
He's like 20.
A little bit older, yeah.
38.
He sounded like my uncle a little bit, actually. Which is cool. My uncle's cool.
Right on.
He's just a little bit age impaired.
Yeah.
You know? Not really part of the same generation, but still cool.
Yeah, I think Matt's on his way there.
Woohoo!
Oh, that's quite impressively cool. I hope he shows up soon.
He had like a carton of cigarettes and what did he had like a case of beer.
Yeah. All right.
Matt is good bread and he'll fight some.
Sounds good.
I'm not sure if he took some bread though.
Yeah, dude.
What?
I'm not sure if he brought bread.
We don't want bread.
Oh, we don't need bread. Beer will sustain us.
Everybody's offered us bread, but we haven't.
And we're all 21, right? Yes, we are all 21.
Hey, don't lie on TV.
Yeah, we're 22 and a half.
22. I'm actually, well, of age, so. Let me put it this way. I can drink a lot.
Yeah, so can I.
I can drink a lot of water, too.
I can teach y'all something.
I can drink all sorts of milk, man. Shit's all harsh sometimes. 2%? Oh, shit. I go off on that.
My ex-roommate was an alcoholic. He was a very dedicated one at that. He taught me all sorts of shit I didn't even want to know.
Teaching shit.
That and my best friend after that was a bartender, so I couldn't get away from it.
So who's that guy that Matt's going to beat up?
Al.
Al.
Why hasn't he called back?
Because he's a wuss.
Yeah.
Actually, that seems to be the consensus, is that he's scared.
Yeah. I don't think he'll come down here to go find out what happened.
Well, I'm gonna challenge him. I'm gonna hang up, and if he's still watching, I want him to call in.
Okay.
That's fine.
If he wants to call in, that's cool. He still has that chance to defend himself, you know.
I'll talk to you guys later.
Oh, okay. Have a good one.
I hope Matt shows up.
All right. So do we. It sounds promising. Thanks for calling.
Later.
We need someone to hang up the phone again. Pervert.
Pervert.
Pervert on call.
On call pervert.
On call pervert.
Dial 1-800 pervert.
1-900.
Dial 1-900 pervert.
Okay, our number's 7910055.
And if you want, you can add an N.
Just for fun.
Decoration.
And what's your name?
Again?
Yes.
No, oh, I don't like that.
What? Hello?
Yeah.
Is there anyone there? Hello?
Way out there.
Can you hear me?
We can barely hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Yeah, we can hear you now. What's going on? Yeah, you have to talk into the phone.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, pretty much.
How you guys doing?
Huh?
How you doing?
We're doing okay. We're baking in the sunlight.
Yeah.
I've never seen a show like this before.
It's yeah, well.
Pretty fun.
Were you a Big Mama's Revenge? Were you there, dude?
Just flying.
Hey, what's up with this Al guy?
I don't know what's up with Al.
I mean, tell me the story. I just turned on the show just about 5 minutes ago.
He called up and called us homos.
He said, you guys homos?
Yeah, he said.
A bunch of faggots and stuff.
Why?
I don't know.
We told him he at least better give us cigarettes out of it.
I have no clue.
Homophobes.
I think he was just kind of wondering whether we were homosexuals. But even.
Homophobes are just mad because they can't get any.
They're,
yeah.
Maybe he was looking for a date. You never know.
He's looking at that guy with the Christmas hat there.
Yeah, he's looking at Seth.
Hey, you want to come down?
If he was.
Thank you, Seth. Hey,
more than welcome.
Hey, what's your reason for the show?
Huh?
What's your reason for the show?
Why not?
Boredom.
Yeah, pure boredom.
That's the best reason to do something. Why not? No, we're just on channel 64. This is the 1 year special. This was the 1 year special of the new show. Did you catch any of that? Yeah, here we are. We got some good video effects going.
Yeah,
Shrunken wedge balls. Everyone can look at these.
Man, that shit must cost a lot of money.
Actually, I don't know anything about it. I'm just the host. I'm remarkably uninformed.
Yes, we have to let it be.
It's very public. It's so public I can be on it.
Shrunken wedge balls are very common.
It has to be pretty damn public for me to be on it, so.
Or anybody, any of us.
Yeah.
Or you, you're on it too.
Yeah, man, you're on it right now.
Come on down.
By the fate which has led you here.
Where are you guys located?
We're at the alley by Cafe Quebec.
Right by the Ronstadt
Center. No idea.
The Ronstadt Center.
The Ronstadt Center downtown?
Yeah.
We're looking right at it.
You know where that is?
Nah, I'm new around here.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
It's by a big bus station.
I'm out here by the base.
Big bus station.
Yeah, where are you from, man?
Where are you at now?
I'm out here by the base. DM base.
Oh, shit. He's way out there.
Yeah.
We're right here in downtown Tucson.
We're right in the heart of downtown Tucson.
Tucson. This is Tucson, Arizona.
Two stoned Arizona.
Where you guys from?
What's left of the...
Here at home in two stoned Arizona.
Yeah, old Tucson.
Everybody?
Tucson.
Two stoned.
Two stoned.
Arizona.
Fucking perma-fried shit.
I hear you like tripping on LSD.
Yeah, kinda.
Kinda a little.
Kinda a lot.
Is that what's happening now?
yeah, you can say that.
Yeah.
We're being fried.
We're being baked and fried in the sun.
That's okay.
That sunlight's a killer, dude.
Yeah, it's hot out there.
We need some sunny delight, dude.
Sunny delight.
Or some orange juice. Replenish that vitamin C. Get some vitamin C going. I have ketchup on my foot.
Still have to wipe that shit off.
Hey, man, you guys doing a good job, man. You guys got to do what you feel like, okay? You guys take care.
All right. Thanks for calling, man.
No problem. Take care, man.
See ya.
Pervert, if you will.
Pervert.
We have our on-call pervert. Yeah.
The number for that is 1-900 pervert.
791-0055. We need a caller.
You can talk straight to pervert if you want, man.
All right, we have a caller.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, who's this? Who's this?
This is Al.
Al. We've been waiting to hear from you, man.
I'm not scared to call back. I got my thumb is worn out from trying to get through.
Oh, man. The lines are busy.
That's terrible.
It's horrible.
Beat me up.
I don't know why either. I understood you.
They're not wise people.
I don't know. You think you can put a whooping on them, dude?
Be saying that.
I don't know. I think I have faith in you. I think you can put a whooping on somebody.
I don't know. A bunch of little boys fucking sitting in the alley.
Fucking just come down to brawl, man.
I don't know.
I know you could put a whooping on Scruff here.
I bet.
Anybody can put a whooping on Scruff. I don't know. Putting a whooping on Scruff would make him happy.
So what's up with syphilis, man?
I don't know, man.
I know syphilis.
He's supposed to be here instead of me, man.
Really?
Or in syphilis addition, I'm supposed to be the co-host. I ended up hosting his damn thing.
Well, he probably partied too hard, huh?
I partied way too hard, and I'm still here.
Y'all are?
I'm still partying, dude.
Is this like a continuation of the Forbidden Zone?
Kinda.
Well, I can see you guys are a little better than Marty.
Yeah?
However, Marty's a fucking flamer.
They are?
Yeah.
Wait, who's a flamer?
So you're saying... Wait a minute, you're saying this is cooler than the new show?
Marty's fucking way lamer.
Okay.
We used to call and make fun of Marty all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I feel bad. You guys fit right in.
Oh, thanks, I think.
Yeah. Thanks.
We fit right in with the freaks, nerds, and weirdos. Yeah.
When's Matt gonna get there?
Matt?
Yeah.
Wait for Matt.
Isn't he supposed to come there and kick my ass on TV or something?
Yeah.
I don't know. If you want to come down.
Get a lot of ratings for that.
If you know something we don't. Like if you're a black belt or something, you can put a whipping on him.
I'm comfortable, dude. AC, cold one.
Are you going to come down and put a whooping on him?
Not even worth my time.
I'd do it just for the glory. Just for the fame, dude.
I might send my sister.
Yeah, the whole five people that are watching will be really impressed by your balls. Be like, yeah.
Get your six people.
Oh, did you see you're gonna get your little sister to come down and kick Matt's ass?
Sister down to put a whooping on him.
Watch out, baby.
I bet you Matt's gonna call next.
No.
I hope Matt's on his way.
He doesn't know we're talking shit about him.
Man. That's pretty bad, man.
Oh well, man.
Thanks for calling back, Al. That was
this
is pretty entertaining. Is Al your real name? Is what he wants to know.
I wish I could share the Bud Light with you guys.
Come on down. You know?
I'm sorry, man.
Well, you are sharing
no
the spot.
No transpo, dude.
Huh?
No transpo.
Ooh, that sucks.
Skateboard or something.
I don't really think he's prepared to leave his house to come out and hang out with us lamos. So.
Waiting for an important phone call.
You know, that's actually a good one. I've used that one before. Huh? We're all lost.
Yeah. Confused.
Dazed.
Aren't you, like, downtown in Tucson?
Yeah, we're right downtown, Cafe Quebec.
Cafe Quebec.
I found you.
We're in
right
the...
fucking in front of the Rosset Center. I'm looking right at the Rosset.
That's it. Here we are.
I'm gonna let you guys go. Matt shows up.
I can see hotel.
Okay. We're waiting for Matt because he's gonna bring us smokes, which does give him a lot of positive karma points toward our cause.
Bite him on the bone.
It really does.
Well, if you guys all go to prison,
what?
I'll just have fucking Matt, dude. He's gonna bring your smokes and be your bitch. Keep him in mind, okay?
Okay.
All right. Later.
Hey, works for us.
Hey, if he gets here,
thanks for calling.
Get Al back on the phone, and they can like argue for us.
He said Matt's gonna be our bitch.
What
about Scrappy? I thought Scrappy dude was our bitch.
I thought Scrappy was your bitch.
Yeah, Scrappy dude's my bitch. Yeah. Pervert.
Pervert.
This is becoming our ritual now. Our perverted rituals. All right, we have another caller.
Oh, that's great.
Uh-oh. Our number is 791-0055. You're disappointing, pervert.
This is all fun.
Don't hang up. Keep on the phone.
It's not disappointing for us, though. We get to watch pervert run back and forth.
Dude, hang up again so we can see this a couple more times.
Okay, we got another caller. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's going on? Who's this? Who is this? Hello?
It's Magic Hand Trick Guy.
Hello?
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 Hi, what's going on?
Not too much.
This is the Breakout Show. Who's this?
This is Derek.
Derek?
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
Not too much.
You having a good morning?
Yeah, I just got off work right now.
Oh, so you're not frying?
Nah, but I heard to tell you guys about my personal experience, so...
Your personal experience?
Yeah, I'm frying.
Oh, yeah.
Is that why you guys need you guys to call?
That's what we're doing.
So if he's got right. Big Mama's
yeah,
did you go to Big Mama's Revenge?
Huh?
Did you go to Big Mama's Revenge? No?
What was that?
Rave. Man.
It was kind of a rave.
Oh, kind of party type stuff.
I wasn't locked in, though.
So how come you guys aren't frying right now?
We are.
I'm frying.
Yeah, I think so.
I got to wait for
7:30.
So you guys aren't seeing like hallucinations or anything?
What?
You guys aren't seeing hallucinations or anything?
We're seeing trails, man. Big time.
That, well, you guys did get good after
whoa,
there.
Shit.
That and the video effects are just awesome.
We could get someone to streak by and have like trails off of them.
Yeah.
Like streaking though.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool.
you guys all get stoned then?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh all shit, right. We're upside down.
Well, how about this? How about I bring down some bags of herb for you guys then?
That'd be perfect, man.
Yeah?
Right. Yeah.
Well, let me roll up a couple of joints and then I'll on down then.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Thanks.
All right, then. Well,
I got a one-year special on my head.
We're on for another half hour.
So you guys will still be there then?
For another half hour, yeah.
All right, then.
Okay, thanks.
All right, later.
Bye. All right, we're getting offers all over the place. We need our pervert.
Pervert!
Can anybody do this?
What is that?
What the hell is that?
Oh, shit.
Yeah! Whoa!
I think I hurt my wrist.
Hello, do we have another caller?
Yeah, this is John again.
Can you do that?
Who?
Matt's friend, John.
John, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
I don't know who the fuck this owl guy thinks he is, but Matt's fucking 6'4", 220 pounds.
Oh, shit, he's
fat.
I know Matt.
I know Matt.
So Matt's a big guy, huh?
Yeah, he's fucking huge.
You coming down here too?
No, I'm at my house now. I went home. I'm
man.
In my house now.
I don't think Al's coming out of his house.
Well, I think Al's a shit talker.
Huh?
I think Al's a shit talker.
Oh, okay.
You know if Matt's coming down here?
Yeah, he said he was going to. I don't know.
Matt should be coming down here. Someone else should be coming down here with a couple sacks. So.
He said that if he didn't, he's sorry that. But, you know, he'd probably see you guys tonight at Downtown Saturday night.
That's cool.
Probably got... I hope he didn't get lost, man. That'd really suck.
Well, he'll know me even if I don't know him.
Yeah, he said he's seen you before somewhere.
I'm a cool guy.
You guys hang out at the line?
No, I never go there.
The fine line?
I go to the DPC.
I won't go to the fine line if I'm on less than 15 hits.
By what?
And you think you did go to Mexico.
Who's that guy?
This is Seth.
I'm Seth.
Oh.
I thought he was talking about that Iraqi.
You guys don't go to the line?
What?
You guys don't go to the line?
I don't go to the line.
I've been to the line.
As I said before, if I get more than 15 hits, you know, it's always up open game for me, man. It's the Dukes of Hazzard, man. We should get some Dukes of Hazzard on here instead of Scooby-Doo.
Okay, well, I always like Daisy Duke. How about you?
I like Daisy Duke. I don't wear them, but I like to see them on other girls.
I like girls wearing Daisy Dukes, man.
Yeah. The butt floss.
Yeah. You know, just show it all off.
Like nature intended.
If you got it, flaunt it.
That's right, brother.
What the fuck?
You know.
Who is that?
I don't know, man. This is pretty trippy.
Trip out.
Oh, who the fuck is this?
So, like, next time I'm flying, I'll watch you guys.
Oh, this is like a rave.
What?
Next time I'm flying, I'll watch you guys.
All right. We'll be on the same time next week. Just make sure you have, like, a couple doses. Watch us.
Yeah.
Come down.
This is a home porn.
What? Yeah, like I said before, I'm not really a gynecologist. I just play one in my garage. Yeehaw. Ride that Bronco.
Or something.
This is Wild Television. Yeehaw.
Is he still on the phone?
Are you still? Yeah, you're still on.
What the fuck? What is this shit?
I don't even know what we're watching, man.
What the fuck are we watching?
There's like Mexican.
Oh, there's us again.
This is stripped out.
Hey, what kind of music you guys like?
Techno.
Techno.
Punk.
Punk rock.
My taste is pretty much very, very eclectic.
Techno.
Epileptic? I listen.
Eclectic.
You listen to Def Leppard.
Epileptic? Maybe.
Def Leppard.
Fuck that white zombie.
Dead lepers?
Scorpion.
Yeah,
listen
to. Rat.
What kind of stuff do I listen to?
Yeah.
What do you listen to?
Industrial.
Huh? Yeah, that works.
Like Skinny Puppy and shit?
Yeah.
Ministry.
Skinny Puppy's cool.
I love Ministry.
You like Pig Face?
Yes. Right.
Bong Water?
Sure.
He's like, yeah, whatever.
Never heard of them. Sure.
Yeah, they're all good.
I like Bong Water.
Yeah, I met Al Jorgensen before.
Yeah?
Wow.
Looks like your face is on fire.
My face?
No, dude. Oh, never mind. It's not there anymore.
My face isn't on fire.
You're just kind of tripping, aren't you, little buddy?
Yeah, we are.
Did you just call me Willie, bro?
Your face is on fire.
Chili Willy.
Chili Willy.
So is that one guy gonna bring you joints?
Man, I was tripping nuts on half a hit, dude.
Half a hit, yeah, that shit was good.
Amateur.
I was gone. I'm still frying.
I did two. I did one and a half.
Wow.
Look into my eyes. I'll look right into the camera for you. Tell me what you see, dude.
Well, I can't see a pupil.
Let's go from right away.
You have to get closer.
I'll get up close. I'll let you see my face.
I think it's because of sun, man. They're down to like, they're small again. I think you're just sleep deprived, man. Wow.
Yeah, your pupils are like down to pinpricks, and you're still going.
You just need some sleep, man.
Oh, I'm gonna get some sleep for downtown Saturday night. I'm gonna start the cycle all over again.
I used to do that every weekend.
Every weekend, man.
I used to do it like from Wednesday to Sunday.
We're still young and strong, and we can do it. We can take care of it.
That wasn't
speaking of chub, I just got a cock ring.
Speaking of cock ring, I just heard this owl guy talking shit.
Huh?
What?
Speaking of cock ring, I just heard this owl guy talking shit.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, Al. What do you think about Al?
He's a dickhead. He's a knob.
This is the great Al controversy.
What is with the big...
I know, dude. That's a butch bitch, man.
Does anybody here have any rollies or anything on him?
There's a huge Al controversy. What is up?
It's the Al conspiracy.
It's the Al conspiracy.
I used to work at a nightclub in L.A.
Yeah?
He was a fucking bouncer or something.
Okay.
You ever heard of the Viper Room?
The what?
The Viper Room.
Yeah. I know someone who went there.
I like trip rooms better.
Yeah.
Trip rooms? Fry guys.
Is he still on?
They are the Fry guy. Yeah, he's still on, aren't you?
They always stop talking. Like, they just stop.
That's because we're all babbling like idiots.
No, I'm just concentrating on you guys playing around.
Yeah, we're grinning like madmen.
So where are you going to be tonight?
We are madmen.
Where are you going to be tonight, downtown Saturday night?
Huh?
Where are you going to be tonight?
Downtown?
Yeah, that's...
where?
The Ronstadt,
just... That's where I usually go.
You guys all hang out together?
Sometimes.
Yeah. Sometimes we do. I think tonight we might be if we...
I hang out with everybody, man. I'm with everybody.
Are you a social butterfly?
I'm just an absolute... Actually, more of a social mosquito. I, like, buzz from everybody. Gathering what I may.
Pretty cool, brother.
Occasionally, you know... Doing whatever. Whatever I can get my hands or lips on.
That is the pervert.
Who's the pervert?
Huh?
Who's the pervert?
Pervert is this guy from Texas.
Right there. That's the pervert.
That's pervert.
Pervert's
right
hand.
There.
Pervert's famous hand.
We're getting sunbaked.
Does he like own all that stuff?
Experiment with feedback, shall we? Yeah, feedback. Controlled feedback rules. I'm gonna get back here in the shade. Oh, wait. I get the cool chair, too. Trip toys. Hey, bitch, get out. Out.
You guys are funny.
Out. Bitch. Get out of my fucking chair.
You calling me bitch?
No, I was calling Scruff bitch. I don't know you well enough to call you bitch.
Maybe Al.
But we're all friendly here. Yeah, you can call me asshole if you want.
Call him asshole. We can't call him bitch.
You guys still there?
Yeah,
cool.
As always.
Waiting.
We're gonna be here for another 20 minutes at least.
Being stupid.
Maybe longer if we can. If we can get away with it.
I hope.
Because this is fun.
Yeah, this is fucking fun.
Just go with it.
It works bad.
It just never goes off. It just,
this
it's
is just something that turns. This is a lot of fun.
There's just an old man on the TV.
We got video effects going.
We need Matt here before we have to go.
Yeah, home. We need Matt here, though.
Give all your friends this number.
Yeah, tell, just like, let everybody call. It'll be
there's
cool.
There's the old man again.
There's the old dude.
In case you're blind,
just 791-0055.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this? Is this
what are you
guy?
Doing?
Who is this?
It's John.
John. Hey, John.
Ralph.
What's going on, man?
Nothing, man.
Give me some of that soda, Ralph.
Soda. We got soda coming.
Yeah, whoa, shit. Ralph has soda.
All right.
Ralph has
orange soda.
Yeah.
All right, Ralph. Fuck yeah.
Who is this?
Everybody's dying for soda.
Who is
this? This is Ralph.
This is Ralph.
Is he like the soda guy?
Yeah.
He's the soda
guy. He is now.
Hey.
He's the official soda bitch.
Soda. Yeah.
The host needs some. Yeah, that's worth it.
We'll give the host all the floaties.
Yeah, okay, that's cool.
How old are you guys?
I'm 20.
I'm 41.
15.
Because Matt might bring beer, so I'm 21.
Yeah. I'm 22, man.
Who? Who's 22?
I don't know. Shit, I'm fucked up.
Not Scruff.
The dude with the sock on his head.
Shut up, Bungle. Give me my phone.
Oh, yeah. There he is, bareheaded.
There's like a something here.
Let's have. Can we get us a negative?
Yeah. Oh yeah. What? That's not negative. That's just.
Not us.
Can we get us like a negative form?
Like black and white.
Yeah. You think that would be cool, caller? John?
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do that.
I want to see it in negative.
Let's see us in negative.
If we can do that.
If we can do it. We should be able to.
Where's Matt?
Yeah, come on. We can do this.
Come on, Matt.
Yeah. Matt. Me, because I'm the host. What's up, John?
Nothing much, man.
Oh, are you awake as I am?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you as baked as I am?
No.
Are you as, well, fried?
No.
You go to the Big Mama's?
Did you, in fact, go to Big Mama's Revenge?
I didn't.
You didn't?
No, man.
We need someone who went there.
Yeah, do you know anybody who went?
No, I don't. I was at the line.
Oh, okay. I know some people who were going to go to the line.
Who?
They're supposed to have gotten drunk and gone.
Who's this?
This is Nick.
No. Who's gonna go?
You know John?
John who?
John from Hydra.
John from Hydra?
Yeah.
Is he like friends with Margo?
Yeah.
Does he work there?
I think so, yeah.
John, like long curly brown hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know John.
I think he was supposed to go to the line last night.
Yeah? You know Corby?
Huh?
You know Robin?
No, do you know Shannon?
Is she purple
like
hair?
A school or something here.
Shannon who?
I don't know.
What's she look like?
At school meeting someone. You know so-and-so?
Yeah. Yeah.
What does Shannon look like?
Shannon's got blue eyes and medium blue shoulder eyes. Shoulder length reddish hair.
Blue hair.
Is it? Oh. What, does she go to Hydra?
Sometimes.
We're right next to Hydra.
It's cool though. No, we're not right next to Hydra. Hydra's down the street.
Just right there.
Cause we're right downtown.
Well,
you
can piss on it.
You
have to take a leak.
Those are some cool video effects.
Again.
But we're still not negative.
Yeah. Well, you guys ever think of going big time?
Big time, hell, this is big time.
Yeah. I said, big time.
Tucson, Arizona.
Where you been? Antarctica?
This is big time, man. This is as big as it gets for us. This is our high point, man.
In more ways than one.
Hawk and Loogie's on the air.
That was some kind of contest, though.
That was a big one, too.
I mean, this is not like a spitting contest, like a, like armpit fart, kind of.
Armpit fart.
Classical entertainment.
What? I can play songs and shit.
I can play songs?
Kind of.
Highbrow. Highbrow stuff. Right up there with opera.
What other weird and unusual things can people do?
Did you get a shake?
Huh?
Did you get the shakes?
No, I just had to shudder at that.
Thought you were getting a little acid shivers?
No. I had the acid gas, though.
Hey, maybe that's
all. You're gonna go take an acid shit?
I hope not.
It's not as bad as a crystal shit.
I'll have to...
Somebody's walking down the street.
I'll have to offer to repaint the walls after I'm done, man.
Oh, that's not bad. We need Matt. What the fuck?
All the paint will peel off.
What?
He's tripping on that. All the paint will peel off.
His real name is not Matt, though.
They do get pretty bad, man.
You know, I got Matt.
Matt?
His real name's not Matt. He was just kidding with you guys.
Oh, great.
Oh, what's his real name then?
I don't know if I can tell you.
Oh, come on. Oh,
well, he's coming down here, isn't he?
Yeah. You won't miss him if he shows up, though.
Huh?
You won't miss him if he shows up.
Okay.
Does he have, like, some strange hair, dude?
What's he look like?
Well, he's big.
He's big, yeah. We know that much.
He's got, like... Like brown hair.
We're all looking back there.
Is it coming up behind us at this moment? You can see better than we can. I don't feel like turning around. I'm too lazy to turn around. Could you tell me?
The effects, I can't see anything.
There's some old man in blue down there.
Oh, no, that's not him.
No, that's not him. Well, I didn't really think so.
What if he was a big old man in blue?
No, he's not old.
Oh, okay.
Well, he's about 25.
I had to burp.
Very Matt-like.
It was good.
Matt-like. He's about 25.
Huh?
He's about 25.
That's cool. I'm about...
6'4", 6'5", shit, I don't know. He's fucking tall.
I'm about 20...
I'm 6'2", and he's a lot taller than me.
Dude's yeah. Just staring at us.
I have a friend who's 6'8". I'm like, damn.
Yeah, there's a waiter at the Club Congress that's really tall.
A wiener?
A waiter.
A waiter. We thought you were calling. We thought you were calling the guy a wiener.
No, he's too big. I wouldn't call him a wiener.
But what if he was a big wiener?
Yeah, I don't know.
Then he'd be an Oscar Mayer.
Would he be an Oscar Mayer wiener, or a Frankenstuff?
He'd be a Polish sausage.
Or a stuffed sausage.
A summer sausage. Pepperoni stick.
That's bad.
Pepperoni and dick, what?
Pepperoni dick.
Pepperoni. Yeah.
That's pretty bad, man.
It's the pepperoni dick.
It's the pepperoni dick. It's an actual pepperoni dick.
Wow.
No, it's just pepperoni flavored. You wanna try it?
Hey, maybe that's him.
Miracle of modern science.
What is Matt Hispanic? What is Matt dressed in?
What is he dressed in?
Yeah, what's he dressed like?
He's wearing like knee-high boots.
Like what boots?
Like knee-high boots, like big old dogs.
I don't think that's Matt.
That's not Matt.
He's wearing like 20 holes. He's like all black.
Is he Hispanic?
Hispanic?
Is Matt Hispanic?
Oh, Hispanic. No.
Is he white or black?
He's white.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no clue who that is.
Right there too. Oh, check this out.
Our number is 791-0055.
If you came to the Big Mama's Revenge last night, please call.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
If you came to Big Mama's Revenge,
fix the TV.
Please call.
The TV's all fucked up.
Tell Talk about the rad acid down there, man.
That was killer shit.
Hey, what's up?
Fuck yeah. Good shit, man.
Wait, I'm gonna hang up and let you guys go.
Talk to some trippers, ravers.
If you guys see Matt, well, his name's not Matt, but okay, forget it. I'll tell you his name.
Is he? Okay.
His name's Jim.
James?
Jim.
Jim Brown. We have the real James Brown.
James?
No, Jim.
Jim.
J-I-M.
Just Jim.
Yeah.
Okay.
No last.
So we'll surprise him. We'll call him Jim. We'll be like, hey, Jim, what's up?
Yeah.
He'll be like, oh, you found out.
Yeah, if not, I'll make sure he goes to downtown and talks to you guys.
Okay. Make sure he finds me.
Okay. So I'm going to hang up and see if anybody else will talk to you.
Okay.
Bye.
No problem. Have a good one.
And anyone who was at the Big Mama's Revenge.
Anyone who was at Big Mama's Revenge and is watching and actually has any interest, who gives a shit, call.
We can talk about all the interesting
stuff. We can talk about anything.
Just lots of cool stuff. Pervert.
We can talk about your mama's underwear.
Pervert.
We can talk about your dogs. We can talk about your cats. We can talk about your ex-girlfriends.
Is that a zit or a mustache? Does that look infected?
No.
We gotta wait till we get a caller. Yeah. Call up. Tell me if that looked infected.
If you do this. Okay, we got a call.
Yeah, that's weird.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, check this shit
out. Hey, who's this?
This is Al.
Al, what's up?
What's up with Matt having this bitch call fucking and talk for him?
Huh?
What's up with Matt having his bitch call? His name's Jim now.
You know who's watching this show.
Talk on, man. Go ahead.
We've been talking too much as it is, man.
So yeah, we've just been tripping out.
Al didn't go to the Big Mama.
Scruff, could you give me my box, dude?
Was he 6'1" or is he?
Go get my box, man.
Scruff, you're not on camera.
I'm the host. It would be rude for me to leave. Go get my shit, bitch.
I'll take over, bro.
You wanna go get it for me? Man, nobody wants to go get my shit for me. Do you believe that, Al?
Alright, where's your shit?
Can't believe it.
Right over there. It's that big yellow box.
Oh yeah. Okay. Anybody ganks this seat, I'm gonna kick him in the
ball. I'll pound him, dude.
Matt's not gonna show up
because
his mom won't let him out of the house.
Huh?
Matt fucking can't leave the house. His mom said he can't go.
His name is Jim, man.
Oh, man.
He's on restriction.
That's bad.
That was pretty cool.
See my box?
What's that?
You digging my box?
He can't. It's all fizzed out. Oh, shit. Check that out.
This is my box.
Radical box, dude.
My emergency condom on the other side. Emergency only. There's Alexis's number. She told me to call her. It's her pager number. If anybody was quick enough to copy that, go ahead. You digging my box? The best thing is, remember that, though. Be unlimited. What do you think? Like my emergency condom? This is Breakout, and I'm Nick. And we need a caller. Pervert! I'm in control. I'm on a power trip. This is my show. My show.
Is there lunchboxes here?
This is my lunchboxes show. La 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 la.
Hello, I'm Mr. Lunchbox.
Hey, get out of my seat. Yeah, I'm fucking around with the camera. Okay, we have a call. You like my lunchbox? Yay or nay?
Nay.
Nay?
Nah.
Why'd you guys hang up?
It's lame.
Yeah? What is this, your lunchbox show?
No.
Dude, Snoopy's better than that.
Snoopy's better
Power
than
Rangers.
That?
Power Rangers.
You don't even get any ketchup, man.
Fudge Tunnel Rangers.
Bed right now.
Huh?
Let me call someone who's in bed right now for you.
You want to call someone who's in bed?
Yeah. Wake him up.
Okay.
Okay.
He's going to call someone who's in... Yeah, you can. Go ahead. He's going to call somebody else. You can call right back, though, if you want. This ought to be real funny, though. Watch it for kicks.
Or hits.
Or hits. Or doses.
Hey, go whack that dude.
Safe. Okay, he's calling somebody. He's gonna wake him up. This ought to be hilarious. Are we gonna have a tape of this next week?
Hello?
Hello? Hi, this is Nick from the Breakout Show.
Say something.
You're on Channel 64 Television.
You want to talk to my company?
Your company?
Hey, Dan.
Hello?
For me.
Are you watching the show? Say hi.
Hello, Dan. Dan, turn it to Channel 46.
64.
Oh, it's 64, man.
Turn it to channel 64 on your television, you can hear us. Turn it to channel 64. Hello?
Hey, Dan!
It's almost time to cut out. Get out of my seat, punk.
Hey, Dan.
Hello?
Dan. William. Channel 64. William, 64. Dan, wake up.
Hello?
Hello? Turn to channel 64, man.
Why? Turn to channel 64.
Yo.
Where the hell are you?
We're in the alley.
You need to take off your clothes.
TV.
You're on TV too.
And I'm gonna take off your bra. And I'm gonna take off your pants. Hello?
Thanks, man. That was entertaining.
I don't understand. Who are these yahoos?
Hello. I'm Nick. You're on the Breakout Show. Huh?
Who's this dude in a Santa Claus hat?
That's Seth. You're on the Breakout Show. Do you like my lunchbox?
That's
Seth. Condom, man.
Do you like my lunchbox? Do you like the condom on it?
Hey, William, did you just call me a second ago and not say anything to me?
I tried, but it wasn't hooked up.
You couldn't hear us.
You couldn't hear us.
Oh, okay, cool.
I was saying hi and shit.
Hold on a second.
Digging my lunchbox, dude?
Hey, William.
William.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hi, William.
You're on the Breakout. Dude. You're on the Breakout Show.
Well, let's break out then.
I don't know. You're our first female caller, though.
Your crotch is right in the camera.
Huh?
Your crotch is right in the camera.
Is it?
I like it.
I was. Why? Thanks. I try to keep it in shape. Do you like my box?
I like it. What's in it?
We unearthed it. And it's from his album called West of Texas, and that's the